say when. Action. So, Calc Audio is a company that specialises in audio concerts for broadcast. We have a range of products suited for live television and outside broadcast. Our products, like the Apollo console, are really based around a core routing architecture that allows us to have shared I/O and multiple console networks sharing the same surface. This console is really all around an assignable surface. We have on this particular console two fader paths, where we have the A path on the larger fader and the B path on the smaller fader. The great thing about this product for OB trucks in particular is we get a large number of faders in a very small space for very large operations. We really have four primary panels: the input EQ panel and the dynamics panel, the routing, auxiliaries and pan controls, and these really act as the channel strip which I can assign from pushing a fader. And then we have our outputs for all our main outputs, our auxiliaries, our track buses, and then we have a monitor panel which is spread between a local panel and a master panel for a further detailed control. But because this is a soft console, we can move these panels around, or in fact actually switch the whole console into a different mode, such as a more analog style, on a strip per basis, like a knob per function basis. Is that enough?
That's good. Thank you very much. Can I get your badge so
sure.
I know your name?
Draw a card, is that easier? Oh, okay.
That's just so I don't lose who you are.